anymore. God will give you a job and you don't even have a degree in the area that God gave you.
All right.
God will give you a position and other people have more talent. But God puts you in the place and you said, Lord, I don't have enough. Miracles begin when you admit, Lord, I don't have enough. Slap somebody and tell them, my miracle is coming. That's why I'm gonna wait on the Lord. That's why I'm gonna calm down. That's why I'm not jumping.
doctor told me that I needed surgery to remove a nostril and that it could be cancerous. But I cannot.